Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to our Let's Play of Vigilante 8. I'm the Ninja Stalker.
Oh boy.
I believe we are starting now on the Coyotes. So, getting on the Coyote missions. Wait. That'll do that. There we go. I was like, what the fuck? Okay, so good thing I saved, because I did a quick, quick save or a save state or whatever, and I was like, where's the moth truck? Where's convoy? Right, so now we will begin on the Coyotes over there. Loki in a 73 Glenn 4x4. Huh. Barely any speed, below average health, but pretty good attack. 75 Palomino or the Mustang. Houston 3. Above average speed. Actually pretty good speed. Average health, average attack, or maybe slightly below. Boogie and his 76 Leprechaun. Speed's below average, health is below average, but his attack's pretty good. Beeswax and his 70 Stag pickup. Not very good on speed, but it's got decent health, and his attack's okay. Apparently, he still got the same attack. Alright.
Fasten your seatbelts and get ready for takeoff!
Hoover Dam. Pilot Loki loved working at Site 4. Then he went a little crazy and they wouldn't let him fly again. Desperate, he decided to talk to Gangster Sid. They are to meet at the dam. Destroy the Transformers. Oh snap, I didn't know there was this. Apparently you push triangle and you can get this view. I did not know that there was this view. Holy crap. Okay, so it doesn't tell me.
Yeah.
tell me to destroy the Transformers, right? No, 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 no! Okay, she's taking damage. That's her own doing. That ain't me. So apparently kill herself. Oh my god, and then I lost it.
Just blessed a bogey. Over.
Okay. I think being the Coyotes is easier because you could just destroy everything. Destroy the ski lodge, and it looks like that. Oh, and I missed the special. Oh, we need to fix that. Oh my god! Close one. I think the moth truck just threw out... Yep, he Okay, so it went through the ground. Outrun the lightning! No! Come on! Get up this hill, you're a 4x4.
On the wing! On the wing! On the wing!
Just blessed a bogey. Over.
Okay. Chinook helicopters destroyed. Loki loves to fly. It gives him a rush, but it's been weeks since he last sat in the cockpit. So when he learns of an Air Force junkyard in Arizona, he just can't resist. Yeah, but he's gonna be destroying. Oh, okay. Somebody's already on low health.
Just blessed a bogey. Over.
Be on your six.
What the hell was that? Crap, these junkers were all kaput. But hear this. Supposedly, the very same saucers Loki used to fly at Site 4 were spotted trailing Vigilante hippie Dave. Let's get him. Destroy the Indian village. Yeah. Stop being a bully. Quit pushing me.
Yeah.
No, no, get away from me.
Just blessed a bogey. Over.
Okay. Now, the spaceship at the end of the game that you can get looks kind of like that one, but it'll have an actual alien character for you to use. So, that'll be it for this Let's Play on Vigilante 8. I hope you guys enjoyed. We'll continue on with the other characters, so, you know, stay tuned for that. Anyways, thanks for watching, take care, and you guys have a good night.